Let's talk a little bit about CBMEM. CBMEM is a special region in the RAM reserved for logs, performance measuring and various other information that coreboot storing during the boot time. The source code for the tool that extract that information from the memory is in coreboot source tree and in location of utils CBMEM. It can be those information which expose CBMEM tool can be also accessed through lib payload, which is used during the payload development. You use lib payload for some various useful features like getting those information from memory. You may think that such kind of logging has some overhead, but it is developed in a way that there is almost no overhead. Unfortunately, there is statically allocated space for the logs. So if you have logs which are two variables, you can easily run out of space. In that case, some part of logs is truncated and you're just losing that. But typically you don't need everything. You just need some interesting part. And of course, you can decrease the log level. In some cases, it may be also very hard to access those information, especially if you cannot boot the platform. This happened a lot during the bring up process, during the initial porting of coreboot. In that case, you may use JTAG. There are also other methods, which we probably will explain in further trainings. Despite its limitation, CBMEM is a standard tool for gathering the information, especially if you don't have serial output which can give you the same information or similar information. So to compile the tool, you're just going to utils CBMEM make, and let's try to do that. Just utils CBMEM. Make. And you can see we have CBMEM. It is very, very small. And you can use it.